as we're from Minnesota, we all know that there's salt on the road. It's very hard on the vehicle, it's corrosive, it can get under the undercarriage, rust up, major parts of the vehicle can get rusted. The biggest thing would be to make sure you clean that off and get it properly maintained. My advice would be to wash your car at least once a week, and before winter or snowfall, to come in and get your car properly hand waxed, and we do that here at Snell Auto Wash. And that's the Dirt with Derek.